What is the area of the base of this rectangular prism? Is it A, 32 square inches? Is it B, 12 square inches? Is it C, 24 square inches? Or is it D, 15 square inches? Well, the area of our base would be the area of this rectangle formed by the length and width. And for the area of the base, we're using the variable capital B. And it's found by multiplying the length and width together. So the length is 8 inches and the width is 3 inches. So the area of our base is 8 times 3, which is 24 square inches, or answer choice C.